single phase transformer. This is T1 and T2. Both are identical transformer, same rating. This is 2 kVA, this is 2 kVA, and this transformer are connected in back to back connections. Firstly, primary, this is primary side, this is secondary side. Firstly, we give supply from this. This is 230 volt supply. We give on to primary side. See, this is connection. This is a voltmeter V1, it's connected across this primary side, and then this is a phase wire connected to M terminal of wattmeter W1, wattmeter terminal M, then MC shorted, and then this is L terminal, which is given to the P1 terminal of transformer T2, and then this is neutral black color wire. This is connected to P terminal of wattmeter, and then this green color wire is connected to T2 transformer primary terminal P2, and then this is primary side, then P1 and P1 is short circuited, and this is P2 and P2 is short circuited. Hence we call that this is primary side is in parallel connections, and this is secondary side. There is a secondary side is connected in phase opposition. This is S1 of T1 transformer and S2 of T2 transformer is shorted, and then S2 of transformer T2 and S2 of transformer T1 is connected as like that. S2 of transformer T1 is connected to L terminal of wattmeter, and then LC is shorted, and M terminal of wattmeter is connected to the phase terminal of auto transformer, and S2 terminal of T2 transformer is connected to few of the secondary side wattmeter, and then this V terminal of wattmeter is connected to neutral of auto transformer, and one voltmeter is connected across this transformer. This is supply, this is for primary, this is for secondary. We switch on the supply and observe the reading. Firstly, the primary voltage is 226 volt. At that time, the primary current I1 is calculated or measured by clip-on ammeter, which is 0.39 ampere. And same, we switch on the supply. Firstly, check this wattmeter is at zero position. Then switch off this secondary side supply, and we take the readings. Give supply voltage of secondary side rate 8 to 10% of rated value. That is 20 volt to 35 volt.